Portia here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have an awesome video for you guys. It is one of them outstanding clothing hauls. And this video is sponsored by Yoins. Yoins is another one of those China-based websites that I do enjoy shopping at. You can get some the cutest clothes or trend clothes, all that stuff that I always say about these websites, okay? You can get it at Yoins. So make sure y'all check out Yoins because I don't never hear a lot of people talk about it as much as they talk about like all the other ones. I do feel like this website has some great pieces. The first item I have are these pants. I think they're really cute. You know, they do button. You can button them all the way down if you would like. I don't have them buttoned all the way down. As a matter of fact, if I tried to button, I think they're kind of... Let's see, can I get it down? Nah, boo. Boo, I got too much thighs for that. Nah, but I do think they're really cute. I would wear these pants like on the beach or something, like as a cover up or something. Like I am going to Dominican Republic soon and I'm also going to Jamaica. So like I can wear them like there. But like a little tank also came from Yoins. It's just a plain little basic tank that I did pick out. I really think it's nice. It's actually a great material. It is kind of thin, but it doesn't feel cheap or anything. It's got that. It got a nice little stretch, nice little spandex feel to it. It's really nice. I could, you know, wear with this if I would like to. I think it's cute. The next item I have is this long sleeve sweater dress with this low cut in the front. It crisscrosses. This is very cute. I really like this. It is really thick. It's great material. It's not thin. It actually feels like a sweater. Put this on with some high boots or some, pointy heels, whatever they call, class pumps, whatever. This would be really cute. I really like the way that this looks. You know, black always make you slim, honey. So, you know, you look real slim and black. So, yeah, I really like this this little dress right here. It's really cute. But yeah, I really like this. I like this little crisscross design in the front. It's like you covered up, but you giving them a little some. You know, I really like that. I like this. I like this a lot. Wear this with some heels. Walk through. Yes. Y'all hear my knee popping? Ooh, it's old. I also picked up this white dress that I think is also really cute. It is see-through on the breast area and on the back and the arms. It is not see-through at the bottom. Only two things. The sleeves does not go all the way down. So I really do not like that. And then it doesn't go past the knee. Y'all know I love dresses that go past the knee. I really love my dress to go past the knee. But besides that, it's still a cute dress, you know? So it's still cute if you gotta go to like an all-white party. Still can be a cute little thing, a cute little number. So yeah, I like it. But yeah, I like it. You know? Twerk, 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 twerk. You know? Cute little thing. It's kind of big around the neck. It's kind of big, period. I should have got a smaller size, but I didn't. But yeah, I can still make it work though. Okay, this actually has the potential to be cute, except it's giving major camel toe in the front. So I do not like that part, but I think like it would be cute if I tied like a long sleeve shirt around it and tied it up. I think this would be cute with like some trainers or something. The only thing that I don't like about this is that it does poke out in the back, so it doesn't fit down, but like that's just on me. So if you like this and you're a little smaller than me, you have like less hips and stuff, it will less butt, it will most definitely fit you correctly. So yeah, like I like this. It just doesn't fit me correctly. So this is just one of the things that I cannot wear. And I noticed that with a lot of things that's made like this, whether it's the swimsuits that's made like this or either other jumpsuits like this, they don't lay down correctly in the back. So I cannot wear those. But yeah, it's still cute. Like it doesn't fit. It's not like cheap. It's still like some thick, you know, spandex, like some good tights. Like if you like to wear tights, it's still some good tights. It just... This one didn't work for me, So this one right here off the Yoings website, I do really like this. I like the idea of it. You know, like just a nice little day out. I can throw this on with my Uggs, you know, and just go out shopping with the girls or whoever. But the only thing about this is I would wear a shirt tied around it anyway. But in this one, I do have the same thing where the back is, you know, poking out where it won't go all the way down. But I fixed that with just tying the shirt around it, so it's not that bad. You can't really tell that it's poking out in the back, but yes, it doesn't fit all the way down correctly in the back, but it doesn't matter because I'm going to tie a shirt around it anyway. So I really do like this. It's very thick. It's, you know, the material is thick. Now make sure it's a little breezy outside if you're gonna wear this, because I'm burning up right now. But yeah, I really do like this. It does go all the way down to the ankle, so I'm not flooding, but I will wear it with my Uggs anyway. So yeah, I like this. It does zip. It has a zipper, and the zipper comes all the way up to your neck. So, it, you know, gives you that little turtleneck effect, whatever. So I really like this, and yeah. Yeah, I did get this little crop top that I think is really cute. Y'all know I love mustard yellow, any of those little, you know, colors that I think look great on our skin. I seen a comment from somebody and they were saying that they hated brown skin or dark skin females in like these type of colors because it washes us out. I do not agree with that. I think that is the farthest thing from the left I have heard. Like, I love these colors on our skin tone. It's like you doing that, you know, that nude, neutral, whatever. I don't feel like it washes us out. I feel like it complements our skin tone very well. And I really like these type of colors. This is like a sweater material. It is hot. Like, so even though it's a crop top, it is hot. So, you know, you throw with some little jeans, with your little boots, you know, throw on your little coat, you'll be cute for the night. And that's what I think. I really like this. I also picked out this t-shirt, and it says, Girl Power. I really love this t-shirt. Y'all know I love yellow, number one. And I did get it to where it fit oversized, and that's only because I wanted to tie it up anyway. But I wanted to be a loose-fitting t-shirt that I could tie up. And it really gave me what I wanted. I want to wear this with some jeans. I actually want to wear it with some white jeans. I also got this shirt right here. I really did mean to pick it to where it would fit oversized, but it doesn't. But I still like it. I still will wear it with some blue jeans, some little booties, and something like that, and still wear it out for the night just for like drinks or something, or just a day out. Like, I still like it. I like fatigue anyway. I like anything fatigue, because not because I am in the military. I just like the color. Like, it just looks so rough and rugged. So I really love anything that's military pattern or anything like that, or not even just, what is it? Not military pattern, but camo. That's what I'm looking for. That's anything that's camo. Duh. That's camo or anything. So yeah, I really like this shirt. It's really great material. It's really thick. It's nicely made. And it came strung up already. I hate when I get items for the websites and they don't be strung up, and they want us to string them up. I hate it. So yeah, I really like this. So yeah, you guys, these are all the things that I did get from Yoings. I do want y'all to go follow me on my social media. I want y'all to follow me on Snapchat. Follow me on Instagram. I will start posting all of these items that I do not want to my Poshmark. So y'all need to be on the lookout for that. Look out for when my Poshmark does go active, so you can get all of these things that I would start putting on there for a very low price. So I want to say thank y'all for always tuning in. I do see y'all out there. I see the comments. I see the likes. I do appreciate it very much. We're almost at 25K. Once we get there, there'll be another giveaway going. I did do a giveaway already on my channel for a dress, and that young lady has been contacted, and I will be shipping her dress out soon. So next I will be doing, giving away the Ray Ray. It's my Ray Ray palette and another dress. So make sure y'all stay on the lookout. Go follow me on my social medias. And as I always say, bye. BMX, no nigga wanna be my ex. I love when he go on tour, cause he comes small when I see him less. I get upset off, I turn offset on. I told him the other day, man, we should sell that porn.